because I had fourth green jersey for you in a row. How special is this?
I am very happy because this year was a very, very hard fight from the start in first 10 stages, and then my role in the team was different like years before. And I am very happy. I'm not crashed this Tour de France. I come in the Paris. I come with a green jersey, and I am very happy with what I did here, and also, yeah, very satisfied.
Peter, this year the organization put it more difficult for you to get the green jersey, and you get it also. Then you were working for Alberto Contador. You've been in the breakaway many times, so it's been a kind of different Tour de France for you.
Yeah, but also was very nice. It was a very nice experience for me, right, with Alberto Contador. He's a very big champion, and also, I was. I had a lot of fun this year in the team and also in the race. It was a very nice Tour de France for me.
Thank you, Peter. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Yeah, but it's not the moment now to ask.